Today we are going to make dairy-free, oil-free dahi vada. So we have 1 cup of moong dal and 1 cup of urad dal. Now both the daals are with chilka because fiber is very important to us. So we are going to soak both the daals in enough water for 7 to 8 hours. And after that we are going to grind it in the mixer with rock salt and a piece of ginger. So once we blend it, this is what we get. The batter of vada is ready. We are going to make this oil free. That's why we are not going to deep fry the vadas, but we are going to just cook them in this Paddu mold, okay, or Appe mold. I have just seasoned this Paddu mold with little oil because it is iron. Saee Bapat. I am a holistic nutrition coach and a yoga therapist. So my journey with clean eating started almost 8 years back when we as a family were suffering from a lot of health conditions, not very serious, but high cholesterol, hypothyroidism. And after I completed my yoga education, MSc in yoga, I started teaching yoga full time, and then I realized the importance of food. And that's when I started taking clean eating seriously, and since then there was no looking back. So right now I coach people on changing their eating habits in order to achieve their health goals. So I have founded my company, which is Clean Eating with Saee. Under that I conduct lots of cooking workshops, oil free cooking, sugar free cooking, dairy free cooking. And I also personally coach people. I take personal consultations. So we call it clean eating game. And there are 5 levels, from beginners to expert. Once you get your diet plan ready on Saturday, then you get Sunday to do all your shopping, groceries, ingredients, everything. You make it ready. And from Monday, the WhatsApp workshop starts, where we work in a dedicated close WhatsApp group, and I get to correct them, give some suggestions. If they want some recipes, I also give those recipes. And like that for 7 days, motivating each other, supporting each other, we continue our clean eating journey. And along with clean food and exercise, rest and stress management techniques, throughout the month, we progress and build a healthier lifestyle. This is all about 1 week, month long, online, holistic clean eating program.
Hey guys, so we just recorded a video with Sai here. She is completely into clean eating and holistic living, which is amazing to see how people are transforming their day-to-day meals in order to go into a healthier and better lifestyle. It can be small changes, but it definitely makes a big, big difference. That is something I have learned from her at today's shoot. And today she has made oil-free vegan Dahi Vadas. So Dahi Vada to sabko pasand hai, mujhe to bahut pasand hai. And I have been having them since a very long time, but this is a different take on a Dahi Vada. Because it's made in a Paddu mold, it's oil free and it's vegan. So let's dig into that. So when I bite into the Dahi Vada, the first taste I get is that of the peanut curd, which tastes extremely good. The Dahi Vada is very soft and it's flavorful at the same time. So she has also given us a generous amount of jaggery, liquid jaggery on top of the Dahi Vada, which makes it even more tastier and a healthier replacement of the usual white sugar that is used in Dahi Vada. So I really like that. So there is an undertone of spiciness with the red powder given on top. Then there is the sweetness of the jaggery, the softness of the vada, which all comes together to make it one great healthy dish. You guys can use it for celebrations at your home and, you know, have a healthier version of the regular Dahi Vada that you are used to having. And I think I'm also going to try that at home. So if you guys are trying it, follow the recipe in the description, follow the recipe on the YouTube video. And yeah, subscribe to the channel if you haven't done that already. I am also putting Sai's venture links in the description below. Follow that and make sure you follow her. So yeah, let's see you guys in the next video. Until then, happy eating, happy clean eating.